and still Masla Geiva and still has a Pula to be Ibe to Ken, to transform the Machshova of Homel Rosh. So this emphasizes the strength and the importance of Yom Levis, of Moshe Rabbeinu Shebedireinu, of the Rebbe, that the Rebbe's Yom Levis is a very special day. Like the Friedrich Herbert writes in Hakomim about when he used to go into his father, the Rebbe Rashad, to hear Maimon, the Yom Levis, that to this day is lichtig geworden. It's a talk that is lichtig. Like the Rebbe writes in Hayoyim Yoyim. But Hayoyim Yoyim means that when we learn the Indian that the Rebbe writes in the every day, the talk is a talk. The day becomes a day as a day should be. So the gay Yud Aleph Nissen, the Rebbe brings that we give him a letter to Lodom. Lodom is voided. That Yom Levis is a day where we have to think, whose statement, where are we? Where are we going? What do we need to change? And how can we become better? And I, L'chaira, we can ask, how can we become better? We've done this, and we've done that, and we've done the other, and Allah Yodin. But Masla Geiva. Since Masla Geiva, since the mazel of the Nasi Hador, Yechidah Shebador, is Meir, the group of mazel is Bloshen Neuzel, as it's Rin Tarok. It's not just somewhere, it's somewhere out there. It's something which flows down into each and every one of us. Well, that is Yechidah Shebenefesh, that we reach into a very special unity with Eibishter on this day, so therefore we're capable of changing everything.